Hi everybody, so today we are going to do some gymnastics. This is the very beginner gymnastic class for you to join in. This is Lucy, who's going to demonstrate all of the things that I'm asking her to do today, and I'm sure that you'll join in and have some fun. So before we get started, we've got to warm up, so just find a good space. We love to do a warm up to music, and then we'll get straight into all our new skills and things that you'll be learning for gymnastics.
Show me a real good time. I never asked for the rainfall. At least I showed up. You showed me nothing. Now it's coming down on me. Harder like misery. It's coming down on me.
Stop there, and we're going to move on to our shapes. Now, our shapes are really important in gymnastics because they help us control our bodies. Okay, so we're going to start off with a star shape. So, you want to take your feet apart, stretch your hands above your head, and this is our star shape. Then it's on to our motorbike shape. We're going to put our feet together, bring our hands out in front, and we bend our knees. And if Lucy goes side on, you can see that shape right there as well. She's going to try and keep her back straight and keep the knees nice and tight together. This is our motorbike shape, as if you're sitting on your big motorbike. Then we sit on the floor, we're going to do a tuck shape. So you pop yourself down on the floor and you give your knees a big hug. All right, now we don't cross our hands. We take one hand and hug one knee, and then we hug the other, and we keep our back up nice and tall. Excellent, all right. Then from there we do an L shape. So we're going to squeeze our legs out nice and straight and take our hands up high. Good, and then we're going to do a straddle shape. Our straddle comes out like this, wide to the corners. And if you notice, Lucy's got nice straight knees and she's got nice pointed toes. So you stretch over your ankles and hold it like this. She's going to go back to her straight, her L shape, and then she's going to lie in straight shape for us. Excellent. Now we're going to play a bit of a game, right? So I want you to stand up. I'm going to do the shape and you're going to show me it with your body, and Lucy will do it with you, right? You ready? Show me a star shape. Show me a motorbike shape. Show me a tuck shape. Show me an L shape. Show me a straight shape. Show me an L shape. Show me a straddle shape. Show me a tuck shape. Show me a star shape. Excellent, guys. Super jobs. Fantastic. Now we're going to go on to our animals next, okay? We're going to pretend that we are down in the jungle. Now, the first animal that we're going to meet with our body today is a giraffe. So you can go to the edge of your mat or your rug or whatever you're using as your safe space, and you're going to stretch all the way up high on your tippy toes. You're going to take your hands all the way above your head, and we're going to walk to the edge of the mat, all the way up, making sure that we're on our toes. Excellent. And we come all the way back. Good. Excellent. Fantastic. Keep the bodies nice and tight. Super job. Next one is our snakes, right? So we've got to lie on our tummies. Now, the important thing with this one is that you remember that a snake only has one leg, right? So you've got to squeeze the legs together, and you're going to use your elbows to get to the edge of the mat. Go for it. Big snakes, all the way over, keep the tummies nice and tight. Super work, excellent. And then you can come all the way back to, ready? 3, 2, 1, big snakes all the way back. Fantastic. Good job, guys. And stand up for me. Now, this is my favourite one. I love this one. It's a big gorilla, okay? So if you watch Lucy, she's going to show you where your hands go and your feet go. Because this one needs you to have great coordination, all right? So our hands go this way. So they shake side to side like this, and our feet jump side to side out the way. So they jump out the way like this, and we go for a big walk like a gorilla, all the way down. Good, and then all the way back up. Fantastic, big gorillas. Good job, guys, fantastic. Next one we're gonna do is your bunnies. So we're gonna crouch down really small, and every touch it, we're gonna slide our hands along the mat and then jump our legs in. Big bunny hops, all the way in. And bunnies, good, and all the way in, and then back to where you started. Big push, jump, push, and jump. Good, super work. Next one is our monkeys. So this is different from our gorillas because we start with our bodies facing the front, and then we put our hands to the side, and then we jump our legs. So we go one, and then we jump our legs in. Two, and three, big jump. Good job, guys. Excellent. And then from there, our last animal that we're going to do is our ducks, okay? Now, I'm sure you've all been to feed the ducks during lockdown, so you can crouch down nice and small, give your knees a big hug, and this one will feel funny. You're going to walk like a wee duck, right? You waddle along, tiny wee walks, all the way over. Careful not to fall over onto your bottom, and if you do, keep going. Big ducks all the way over. Super, super animals, guys. Well done. Now, today we are ready. We've got our bodies all warmed up and all ready to go on to our skills. So there's three skills that we're going to work on today. One's our rows, then our handstands, and then we're going to do our baby bridges as well, okay? So we're going to start off with our pencil roll. So if you watch Lucy, she's going to make a big straight shape, okay? Now, she's going to make her body straight as a pencil, and this is really important that you keep your tummies nice and tight and your legs together nice and tight too, okay? If you don't, you will roll off your mat and you'll go in a funny direction. But if you keep yourself nice and straight, you'll get to the edge of your mat or your rug or your carpet. You ready? Squeeze in tight, and we're going to go for a big pencil roll all the way over. Big squeeze. Good. Excellent. And then you can come all the way back. Pushing it all the way over. Squeeze that body nice and tight. Keep your legs together. Super work. Fantastic, guys. And you can try a couple more of them in your own time as well. All right. Next one that we're going to do is your rock and rolls. So if you watch Lucy, she's going to go side on. And this is a good one for helping build her tummy muscles. So she's going to give her knees a big hug. We're going to do 10 of them. We rock backwards and we sit up. So we go one. Squeeze that tummy so you don't tip to the side. Two. Three. Four. Five, six, seven, eight. Two more, nine, and 10. Super work, guys. Now stand up. This is your trickiest, your hardest one that you're going to do is your forward rolls, okay? Now, if you need an adult to help you, you can ask. them to help, but if you're good to go, you can good to go. So we're going to show you how to do it safely at the house, okay, in the home. And remember, with any rows that you do and anything that you do in gymnastics, your neck is very important, okay? You've got to keep it safe. So we don't put pressure on our neck or our head. We are going to roll and tuck our head in, okay? So we start our forward rolls in a big stretch up high. Lucy's going to bend down really small and she's going to make that nice tuck position. Now she tucks her chin into her chest and she pushes off her toes to roll all the way over and stand up. And she makes a motorbike shape at the very end. Let's try another one of them. You ready? So feet together nice and tight. We stretch up high. We bend down small. We're going to tuck our chin into our chest and we're going to do a big forward roll over and a big push to stand. Last one. Ready? Now you might need to take it slower, so if you watch Lucy doing a nice slow one, she does everything the same, her technique is the same, she bends down small, she tucks that chin in, and then she might just have a wee roll over, and then push to stand up. Now it's harder to stand up if you go slower, but I'm sure you'll be able to do it. And try not to cheat, don't put your hands on the floor when you stand up, alright? The next thing that we're going to do is preparations for our handstands. So we're going to do our donkey kicks. You can tell that I like lots of animals, can't you? So we're going to put our feet together. Our hands on the floor. We're going to do our donkey runs. Now, it's really important when we do this one that your weight is in your hands and your upper body, because that's what helps you get stronger for gymnastics, for you to be able to carry yourself in really hard skills, okay? So we're going to kick your bottom for 10 and your hands super glue them to the floor. You ready? Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. These are our donkey runs. Now, we're going to try our donkey kicks. Now, when we do this one, we're trying to kick our legs up into the sky and then coming back down again onto the floor. We don't land on our knees because we will hurt ourselves, okay? So if you watch Lucy, she'll try one. She's going to kick her bottom and land back to her toes, right? We don't want to do this, watch her. So she kicks up and lands on her knees or her feet, okay? Because that will hurt, okay? So you try and get back to your toes. So we're going to do 10 donkey kicks. You ready? 3, 2, 1, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fantastic. And our last handstand skill that we're going to do is our donkey hops. So if Lucy's going to go side face to front, so you can see it, she's going to put her hands on the middle. And this time we're trying to kick our legs over side to side, all right? So we're just jumping over side to side. So we're kicking our bottom, but we're landing over the side. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And stop there for me. Excellent, guys. Super job. Now, the last thing that we're going to practice is our baby bridges. So if you watch Lucy, she's going to sit on her bottoms. She's like one bottom, sit on her bottom. And she's going to bring her legs out straight, okay? Now, there's two ways to practice to prepare for our bridge. We can do our tabletops, and when we do our tabletops, we bring our feet in to our bottoms, and we're going to push our hips up nice and high, and we're going to hold this shape here, right? Try and hold it for 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Excellent, and come down. Now, if that's really hard, you can repeat it a few times, okay? And it will help build all your muscles that you need to help support you when you do a proper bridge. Now, this time I'm going to try a baby bridge. So if it was easy, you're going to try and do the exact same thing. If you watch Lucy, you know that our fingers are facing the window or the mirrors, if you're in the studio. And our toes are facing this way. Now, she's going to straighten her legs out. Now, this is harder because your body's taking more weight, all right? So she's going to push up nice and straight and take her head and keep it in line with her shoulders. Tuck your chin in a wee bit and keep it neutral. That's it. So that your head's not going back. Let's see if we can hold this for 5 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Excellent, guys. Well done. Now we're just going to finish off. We're just going to cool down and stretch out a wee bit. So if you watch this, you're just going to go into your knees like this. You're going to give me a face the camera for me. You're going to face high, give me high five with one hand and high five with the other. And then we're going to bring both hands round to touch the floor. Good. And we're just going to rock backwards and forwards for 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Excellent. And then she's going to go side on so you can see what it looks like. Just like this. And we're just rocking backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then bring your hands up in front, and then just bring your hands, tuck them under, nice and flat, and roll back for four. One, two, three, four. Excellent, guys. Super job. Now, if you keep practicing these skills, then you'll be able to move on to the more advanced stuff that you'll see in our next video, okay? Well done, and we'll see you at your next class. Bye.